Betong revisits his cinching roots in Milestone Show with Alden and Co. Primarily known for his comedy work and for winning the fourth season of the reality show Survivor Philippines, Betong Sumaya usually gets quizzical scares when he tells people that he's gay. They get really surprised. Really? You? Singer? They would tell me. Not a lot of people know that I used to join amateur singing contests when I was young and worked at comedy bars, where I honed my singing skills. He told the Inquirer at a recent potted interview for his upcoming first solo show, Betong's amazing concert, Try to Lang Ha. While his mother wasn't a professional singer, she was good at it, Betong said. And thus, he was exposed to music at an early age. I was about 4 years old when I started singing. I entered different barangay contests. One time, I even flew to Lucena, even to compete, he related. I bagged third prize. The 43-year-old actor television host didn't expect his career to turn out the way it did. He enjoyed his work as a comedian, but he made sure not to completely neglect his singing. That's why I get excited whenever I'm asked to be part of variety shows, related to Bubble Gang Mainstay. Mounted by GMA Artist Center and Michelangelo Productions, Betong's concert is set on November 21st at the Music Museum, and will have him performing ballads, upbeat numbers, as well as comedy acts. This is a huge milestone in my career. Not everyone gets a chance to do something like this. This is also my way of thanking those who have supported me along the way, said Betong, who is raring to record a humorous ballad along Michael's Sinaktan Mo and Puso Ko. Joining him are Christian Bautista, Julianne San Jose, Rayver Cruz, Kyline Alcantara, Golden Cañedo and, much to his delight, Alden Richards. I think I will bring him out toward the end of the show, he said of his agad costar. Baka, mag-alisan, silang, lahat, agad. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.